You're watching Crush Week with Justin Bieber and the Girls of Victorious.
So what inspires your music more, being happy in love or like heartbreak?
I think they're both great subjects to talk about because they're very like strong emotions. It takes a lot to be happy and it takes a lot to be sad. Mm-hmm. So you just have to different things, how you're feeling and
totally.
Either way.
Which one's more rewarding, like after the fact, you know? Like,
yeah. I mean, I'd rather be happy than sad.